Hello friends, you are watching Is My Car Search and this is Sunil, and today I'm going to talk about Tata Tigor, which is scheduled to be launched on 29th of March. So in this episode, I'm going to talk about the Tata Tigor, all about Tata Tigor, its interior, exteriors, its engines, its safety features, and also the expected price of the Tata Tigor. So stay tuned to this episode to get all the details about Tata Tigor. So Tata Motors, they have introduced this sub 4 meter SUV segment with their popular car Tata Indigo ECS, but somewhere in the middle they lost their way to Maruti Suzuki Swift Dzire and other sub 4 meter segment cars. And not only this, they have lost all their market share with other cars. But with the launch of Tata Tiago last year, they have come strongly into the Indian car market, and now the Tata Tiago is one of the top selling cars in India. Of course, Tata Tiago is a hatchback car, but now Tata is coming into the sub 4 meter SUV segment with its new Tata Tigor, which is a sub 4 meter car. And it is going to have all the features and all the ingredient to be a successful sedan. So let's talk about the
Tata Tigor.
So I'll start with the exterior, then I'll talk about the interior, then I'll talk about the engine, and then safety features, and then at last I will talk about the expected price of the
Tata Tigor. So let's talk about the exterior of the Tata Tigor. It looks similar to Tiago but more stylish in many ways. It is having new double barrel layout with projector headlamps. It has a new hexagonal grille, which is just gives it a all new look. The tail lamp looks slimmer and it has a different look with the LEDs. Boot is higher than the Tiago. Boot is placed higher than the Tiago, which makes it look bolder and bigger. Tigor is also longer than Tiago by 246 mm and has 15 mm longer wheelbase than Tiago. So it's a bigger and wider car than the Tiago. And also the wheelbase of Tigor is longer than the Maruti Suzuki Swift Dzire. And Tigor has longer rear doors, which makes going in and out of the car very simple and easy. And Tigor comes with the comes with the 15-inch alloy wheels for petrol and 14-inch alloy wheels for the diesel engine. So it's good to have the 15-inch in petrol, but the 14-inch diesel is quite disappointing. And even it could have been much better if Tata Tigor would come with the 16-inch wheels. That will give it a better and enhanced look. Let's talk about the interiors of the Tata Tigor. Tata Tigor, when you step inside the Tata Tigor, you will feel very spacious, very premium. And it is also having the 5-inch color touchscreen infotainment system from the Harman. It is best in class audio system in this segment of the car. Even the higher range cars are not having this quality of audio system. So Tiago audio system is best in class with 5-inch touchscreen infotainment system from Harman. It is having 4 speakers and 4 tweeters, which gives awesome audio experience. It also comes with the great AC with automatic climate control. It is having the tilt adjustable steering with the steering mounted audio and voice control. It is also having the height adjustable seats. And the back seats are very spacious with good knee and head rooms. Even the taller passenger can sit easily. And the rear seats comes with the armrest. The back seats comes with the armrest in the middle, and that will give you extra bottle holders as well. And the huge windows and this armrest gives the Tata Tigor a very premium and great looks. The best thing about the Tata Tigor is its audio system and the boot space. The boot space of Tata Tigor is 419 liters, which is best in class. It is much bigger than the Maruti Suzuki Swift Dzire. Now let's talk about the engine. So Tata Tigor comes with the petrol and diesel, both the engines. The petrol engine is 1.2 liter, 3-cylinder engine, which will give you 84 bhp of power, 114 torque at the 3500 rpm. When we talk about the diesel engine, it is 1.05 liter, 3-cylinder diesel engine, which will give you 75 ps of power at 140 Nm of torque at the 1800 to 3000 rpm. So Tata Tigor engine is quite good, and it's very peppy engine for the especially the petrol one. And when we talk about the safety, it comes with the ABS with ABD, dual airbags, and rear parking camera. The ABS, EBD and dual airbags are not standard at all the variant of the Tata Tigor, but you can opt it. It's optional. So it is a safe car if you opt for the safety package. And finally, let's talk about the price. The Tata Tigor is expected to be launched with a very aggressive pricing. And what I expect, it should be coming for the petrol engine, it should come in between 4 lakhs to 6 lakhs. So lower variant will cost you around 4 lakhs and the higher variant will be costing you around 6 lakhs. So that is expected, I'm not sure, but I'm guessing. And the diesel engine Tata Tigor will be costing you around 5 lakhs to 7 lakhs, somewhere around. So this is the price, expected price that I'm expecting. It is expected to be in the same range. So let's see how it is coming on the 29th March when it will get launched. And one more thing, the pre-booking of the Tata Tigor is already started. You can book this car with the 5000 rupees token money. And this 5000 rupees token money is fully refundable if you change your mind after the launch or later on. So if you want to get the car, you can book, you will get the car at the earliest possible. So that's it for the Tata Tigor. If you like this video, please do like and share. And if you have not subscribed to our channel, please do subscribe so that you will get all the future videos first. And you can also click on the bell button so that you will get the notification whenever the new video is coming on this channel. And this is Sunil signing off, and I wish you a great day. Thank you.